Something about a bush looking curve. It's a curve for the firms in the business. Higher price, they produce and sell more.
What do you mean?
It's to earn more profit. Showering aggregate supply, moving up and down, that's why. Inefficient price in the PPF, furthermore. Move extra GDP, stop the DOG. You probably have known this. Let's move on to the next piece. So now let's get into case one. I am the employer, you are my employee. Work overtime, so we got more money. Cha-ching, cha-ching, this is only for sure run. ASC, now let's get ready.
So let's put up a pen and draw a diagram from bottom to the top. This is short run supply curve. If you don't understand, don't worry, try again. It's just a diagram. Don't get stressed off about that.
Supply curve is the relationship between the average level of prices in the economy and the level of total output.
What do you understand?
LRAS is the aggregate supply curve that assumes that costs and prices are flexible both upward and downward. Now do you understand? Bing bing bot.
Get it, meh.
Okay, okay. LRAS is equals to PPF trend rate of growth. Moving left and right, do you know, like left, right, left, for potential, like woo. All resources, fully utilized, constant output. Whatever the price, it will never ever change. Cause it's just perfectly priced and elastic. There's no unemployment, just full employment. It's the production,
that is the maximum.
So just try and come on, just follow me.
It's just very simple, nothing very difficult.
LRAS is the aggregate supply curve that assumes that costs and prices are flexible both upward and downward. Now do you understand? May wing bot, get it,
oh man.
LRAS. Get it. Long run.
What?